Cube?
My act's name is called Harvesting Cube, and it's called that because in my act I ride a hoverboard and solve three Rubik's Cubes and sing four songs mashed up together, and it's like really fun to do. Taking part in Shape Your Talent is really fun because you can really express yourself and find out who you really are between like all the competitive things that we're doing. Getting to the finals of Shape Your Talent is very, very exciting, and it's also like a little bit nerve-wracking, but once you really feel like you're going to be very good at it, you can just smash it. If anybody else wanted to take part in Shape, I'd say that they would just need to be themselves. They don't need to worry about anything. All they need to do is just show their real selves and they'll make it as far as they can do it. Yes, I would totally recommend Shape to anybody who's interested in what they love to do. So like, I really think anybody who's very wanting to show themselves should do it.
And you're gonna hear me roll out.
Thank you, Haversi. Judges, what did you think of Haversi Cube's performance? Let's start with Cho.
Wow. What an opening. How old are you again? How old are you? 10. Wow. So talented. I really enjoyed that performance. The first thing that I wrote was likeable. You are very, very likeable. And that smile just really brightens up the whole auditorium. So just well done. Great song choices. My only critique will be is clearly you are very talented. You're very, very, you're talented on the hoverboard, yes. You're talented with the cubes and you're a very, very talented singer. I would have liked for probably just one song, you forget all of the hoverboard and the cube and just sing and capture the audience. Because one thing that I really enjoy about singing is when we feel it emotionally, when you feel it and then when we feel it. And I think everything kind of, in some ways, for that last song kind of had a disconnect. But just for one song for future, just give us your vocals because you can sing. And I really didn't want to be distracted by anything else. I just wanted to hear the voice. I think that's fair.
Okay, and on to Kenny.
Wow. What can I say? That is original. I don't think I've ever seen anything like that ever before. And I thought, you know what? The skills you have to be on the hoverboard alone, let alone solve 3 cube. Oh my gosh, that is just amazing. Wow. But yeah, I think, you know, you had that smile. It was fun. You know, you used the stage. It was nice to see you get off the hoverboard and have a little dance, you know. And I think, you know, it was amazing. Very amazing, because I've never seen anything like that before. Well done.
And to Kirsty.
Yeah, amazing. I mean, I can't even do Rubik's Cube, let alone try and do hoverboard and sing at the same time. So absolutely fair play to that. Just look up when you can. I know it's really hard. I can't do that on a hoverboard. But when you can, just look up, make more eye contact with the audience. But I think it was great. You had some really nice vocal moments. That second song, I think it was Raw. You really showed some vibrato in that, some nice vocal moments. So just be aware of what songs suit you as well. But yeah, well done.